This is an engine which has been on my wish list for quite some time. It's an Mammod ME1 marine engine, but it's the pre-war version, 1937, and very few were made. Managed to get it at an affordable price, mainly because it's not 100% original. The base and the engine unit are from one engine, an ME1. The boiler and the firebox come from another ME1. I believe it's the correct era. So I count that as being original. But there are many minor parts, like the holder for the burner and some nuts and bolts and things like that, were made by a previous owner. The safety valve I'm not sure of. It's obviously not new. It looks as if it probably came from a hard engine of the correct era. I've filled that a bit. This is the first time that I've steamed it. I don't know if the previous owner tested it after he'd got the bits together, but it's certainly the first time I've steamed it, so I'm not making any promises. Seems to work quite well. It prime me, so perhaps I'll put too much water in here. Let's have a visitor later on, we're going there. Seems to be settling down a bit now, but water levels gone down in the boiler.